Remember to always keep your laptop safe and try your best not to damage it. Don't leave it on the floor or someone might step on it. Don't spill anything on it or get it wet. That will damage it and it might not work anymore. Your laptop runs on a battery. It will need to be charged so it works. A good time to charge your laptop is at night while you're sleeping. That way, it's ready to use when you wake up. You also have a special bag to carry your laptop on your way to school or home.